Alright, this is the new pump that I bought, 12 volt submersible pump for the portable shower unit. And this is the amount of spray it's able to do. It's not overwhelming, but I think it is an improvement over what it was before. Now let's see what happens when we go against gravity. It does go down a little bit. Of course, we can always put it up. Alright, now we'll take a break here and we'll compare it to the original 6 volt unit that came with it. Here we go.